The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Here comes trouble in the form of damage control.
You're right about that, Saxton. This is one of the most dangerous groups around.
Three women who make each other better. Multiple tag team title reigns for Dakota and IYO, and countless main events for Bayley.
No doubting that, but they've been taking shortcuts to get to the top of the women's division.
Yeah, and here's the sad part, Michael. They don't have to take all those shortcuts.
Well, you're actually right about that, Saxton. I agree, but shortcuts are what will get them to the top sooner rather than later.
Well, it's not a far-fetched to say that the EST could have her crying tears of pain very shortly.
A tough battle awaits.
Already so many accolades for this woman, Bianca Belair.
Cole Byron's like the EST of the commentary team.
The worst?
The dumbest. The ugliest.
Hey, those are dumb examples. Watch what you say.
Just signature, exuberant energy.
Yeah, Belair is always ready for her next big moment.
And always highly motivated to be the best at everything she does.
Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, IYO. And her opponent from Knoxville, Tennessee, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
As you can see tonight, this is all about hashtag women's title.
I can honestly tell you there's only one question on these women's minds right now. Who will walk out of here the face of WWE's flagship women's division? I imagine they each have very different answers.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
Oh, my! She was clearly waiting for that.
Hurricanrana.
Bianca is certainly fighting from behind now.
Yeah, Belair's struggling to find solution.
Power slam!
The champion into the cover!
Kick out and one for the challenger.
She's still in this one.
Yeah. Right in the mouth, relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
She flips it back on her.
If Bianca Belair wants to come out on top in this match, she really only has to do one thing, and that's unleash her jaw-dropping power.
Off into the pin. Not yet.
Yeah.
placing them into the corner.
Going up high. What in the world? This may pay off big time. It could lead to disaster.
I can't look.
Then don't. Everyone else enjoy.
Spanish fly, my goodness.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
IYO clearly thought that would be it, guys. She has to be frustrated now.
Straight to the knee.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Bianca out-thought her there.
Snap suplex. Lands face first. Look at this!
Oh, with authority!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Some damage.
Beautiful moonsault.
Wow, did that just happen?
The momentum shifted in Bianca's favor.
Look at Bianca go, putting her jaw-dropping power behind every attack.
Oh, man, proud of you. She goes. How's that for a counter? Watch her set up in the corner. And IYO gets pounced on.
She anticipated that one.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Bianca Belair with a strategically placed shot.
Full Nelson applied.
Dragon suplex.
Cover. There's two.
Almost beat the champ.
How in the world?
IYO bursts to the top rope.
Another big move.
Sweeps the legs.
Crushing double stop.
Belair predicted that.
Level move.
Cover. Oh, by a hair. This title fight continues.
Somebody pissed me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
Tossed into the corner.
She is in a precarious position.
To inflict even more damage.
Now it's gonna get ugly. It's gonna get bad. Up to the top rope.
Wait a second. Wait a second.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
She's trying one more time.
Watch your perfect moonsault.
The title's in jeopardy here.
Right, I think the paradigm has shifted.
Here is your winner,
And the new Raw Women's Champion, IYO.
Exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. When we got to win.